Hi YouTube, this is Trisha, and I was just coming out to discuss winter styling and how I'm going to be wearing my hair this winter. I'm going to be experimenting with more protective styles during the winter since I don't want to walk out of the house with, wet head during the winter season. It's cold in the mornings, and I'm prone to colds and flus, so I'm going to be doing protective styling. So I just twisted up my hair and put on a cap. And if anyone has any ideas of protective styling for someone with have a really big head and my hair is kind of thinning out at the top in the crown area, so I need protective styling that won't look all spacey in the middle. So I just twisted up my hair, have twists. Sorry, the camera goes in and out of color. Just did flat twists on the side and twisted up going toward the front, so I can have a sort of a bang, and in the back is just twisted in two strand twists. So need to buy more hats for one, and I need to find a style that would be cute for someone with my head size and shape with hair that's thinning. I did experiment it on maybe pulling it back in a ponytail, kind of like this type of situation. That just kind of looked kind of weird, but let me try it. They're not actually long enough to make a real ponytail, but I think I'll stick to the hats. And if you have any suggestions or videos that you have that showing protective styling, feel free to post it or send it to me, inbox me with it. I really appreciate it. Thanks a lot. Talk to you later.